score that one for him, his 8th field goal. 8 for 11 on a very accurate night.
And just a nice bucket there to really just sustain that lead.
Well, oh!